This game will be aired live on ESPN3 as part of the MAC TV package. Be sure to purchase your tickets online at goredboxes.com. The Marist Athletic Department's EXO Dining Services and Marist College asks for your help in keeping Marist green. As you exit the arena, please be sure to dispose of your waste in the properly marked receptacles located throughout the facility. We thank you for helping us to keep Marist green.
Iona.
Street, the Marist White Bus takes the lead as they pass the Barnabout. Entering the Marist campus, the JTR Bus takes the lead as it cruises by the Iona Library. The bus are approaching the Kids Center. It's a close one. The JTR Bus crosses the finish line first for the win. Fans, be sure to visit the JTR Transportation website, c1thebus.com.
Thank you.
David Lowry to report back for Iona.
Golf cart and four-wheel drive
two shot of mine. His second and the third team foul charge to Iona. foul charge for Iona. 6.
Thank you.
CYO players that wear the jerseys tomorrow night will receive free admission to the game. The purchase will take time online at GoRedFoxes.com. That's tomorrow night here at the game arena, 7 p.m. when the Marist women's team takes on Loyola. For Marist, Taj Ridley returns for Iona. He replaces Curtis Adams. For Marist, Siobhan Lewis, shooting 1-1.
Oh!
team college basketball. Adam Kemp and Devin Price return for Marist, replacing Philip Lawrence and TJ Curry. Final score, 186,